topless. Well, that's a song. Enough about Andy already.